17 years ago, on the 23rd July 1997, Lao PDR and Myanmar officially joined ASEAN. Prime Minister Thongsin Thammavong said, Laos' ASEAN membership is the fruit borne by Laos' foreign policy that contributes to the building of peace, stability, and cooperation for development in the region.
In recognizing the growing strategic importance of Southeast Asia, ASEAN was formed on 8 August 1967.
ASEAN was founded on August 8, 1967 by the five ASEAN founding members, namely Indonesia, Singapore, Philippines, Malaysia, and Thailand. Laos became a member of the association on July 23, 1997. The association was founded with the objective of maintaining peace and stability and promoting cooperation for the prosperity of the Southeast Asian nations. ASEAN has now become a vibrant intergovernmental organization, setting for itself a lofty goal of establishing an ASEAN community by 2015 that consists of three pillars: the ASEAN Political-Security Community, the ASEAN Economic Community, and the ASEAN Socio-Cultural Community. The regional bloc also aims to strengthen its external relations, in which ASEAN centrality is preserved and recognized. Prime Minister Thongsin Thammavong made the comment as he delivered a message to mark the 45th anniversary of the founding of ASEAN and the 15th anniversary of Laos' membership of ASEAN, said, "The Lao PDR's accession to ASEAN on July 23, 1997 is the fruit of the implementation of our consistent foreign policy of peace, independence, friendship, and cooperation aimed at contributing to the building of Southeast Asia as a region of peace, stability, and cooperation for development." He said, adding that this has created an environment conducive to the socio-economic development of ASEAN member states, including Laos. The Lao Premier succinctly summarized the important achievements Laos has made over the past years. The Premier noted the active contribution of Laos to ASEAN activities and the benefits Laos has gained since becoming a member of ASEAN. Laos's profile in regional and international fora has been gradually uplifted. There has been an increase in trade, investment, and foreign tourist arrivals in the country. It has received technical support and assistance, as well as help with human resource development from ASEAN member states, dialogue partners, and other external partners of ASEAN.
ความสามารถของสปป.ลาวซึ่งต่อมาก็ได้รับเกียรติเป็นประธานและเป็นเจ้าภาพจัดกองประชุมที่สำคัญของภาคพื้นและสากลหลายครั้งและในปี 2016 ก็
Lao's successful chairmanship of ASEAN in 2004-2005 made the country's role and capacity recognized by ASEAN nations and other countries as well. Subsequently, Laos has entrusted to chair and host various important regional and international meetings. And in 2016, Laos will assume the ASEAN chairmanship for the second time.
Challenges are